Requestly is a popular Chrome extension for intercepting and modifying network requests. In this video, we'll explore how to set up URL redirects, modify HTTP headers, override API responses, and other features. Requestly has three main capabilities: HTTP Interceptor, API Client, and API Mocking. In this video, we will focus on interception and API mocking. To get started, let's install the Chrome extension. Once the extension is installed, you can open the app. Don't forget to pin the extension for quick access. You can inspect the traffic of any page from the Requestly tab in the DevTools panel. Let's head to agoda.com for reference. All network requests are being logged in the Requestly tab. You can select a particular request and define a modification rule. Alternatively, you can create rules directly from the app. Requestly supports multiple rule types, like redirect requests, modify HTTP headers, modify request payload, override API responses, and inject scripts. The redirect rule is helpful in redirecting JS files and can help you test your local JavaScript code on production websites. You can also define advanced filters like page domain, resource type, and request methods to match specific requests. You can also use pairs to create multiple redirect conditions within a single rule. Once you define the source and the destination URL, the browser will load the destination URL in place of the original request. You can use the modify header rule to manipulate headers. It is helpful in many scenarios, like solving CORS issues and testing auth tokens. You can add, remove, or overwrite the headers as desired. You can use the modify API response rule to override both REST and GraphQL API responses on the fly. This is particularly useful for stubbing API responses to speed up front-end development when back-end APIs aren't ready. Static override helps in serving a static response for the APIs, while you can use dynamic override to modify the existing API response using simple JavaScript code. You can use the grouping feature to club related rules together. You can also pin the frequently accessed rules to the extension pop-up window. Once pinned, you can toggle them directly from there. All the rules applied on a page would be visible in the Executed Rules tab. Also, whenever a rule is applied on a particular page, the extension icon would turn green. Requestly offers a great collaboration experience through workspaces. You can invite and manage members in a workspace for real-time collaboration. Different members can have different roles like admin, editor, and viewer. You can also share rules with your teammates by copying a public or private link, or simply export them as a JSON file and send it to your colleagues. Requestly also supports importing rules from other tools like Charles Proxy, Modheader, and Resource Override. Thank you for watching. Please find more resources on our GitHub and documentation.